This tutorial shows the calculation of the effect size following a significant paired Wilcoxon test, aka Wilcoxon signed rank test. The first step is loading up the rstatix package, which should already be installed and loaded by now. The second step is using the Wilcox_fsize function, which calculates the effect size r. The syntax is the same as for the Wilcox_test function. The data frame has to go first, then the formula. Don't forget the argument paired equals true. After running this line, you will get the effect size r in the column fsize. It is common practice to report the effect size as an absolute value. In my example, it is positive already and reads 0.788. The third step is to classify the magnitude of this effect. The magnitude shown here is based on the thresholds 0.1, 0.3 and 0.5 for small, medium and large effect sizes taken from Cohen 92 A Power Primer, page 157. However, only use that if neither thresholds in your research field exist, nor any comparable study is available. When you're done, you have to write up the results. The video that appears now will show you how.